all these families get the things repaired before the computers go out of warranty.
Because if that's the case, then we just need to send an email out to this class and give them a deadline to have everything turned in before the week of graduation, or even before the month of June to get all the repairs done on them.
Yeah, exactly.
Because, I mean, I know we're going to have to eat the cost of eating that full amount.
Well, I think it's going to, it's going to be like $8,000 for us to eat that warranty cost, and it is what it is. But if we make sure we get all this stuff fixed now, we at least have a chance of them getting through another year, you know what I mean, without breakage.
Mm-hmm.
What I'm worried about is a bunch of these things kind of lingering on, and then the family pulls it out of the bag and is like, oh, this is broken, I want to fix it because give it to the nephew or whatever.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Hey, what's up?
I have a quick question.
And I have an answer for you. What's going on?